not be an empty rhetoric. You know, the government will walk the talk. But it is also high time that the Honorable Prime Minister remembers his election speeches in 2014, wherein he talked about pink revolution. That speech in itself had emboldened all these lumpen elements of the so-called Gaur Rakshak committees. It emboldened them after BJP came into power in Maharashtra, in Haryana, in Jharkhand, wherein these respective governments have created stringent laws that if any ma or mother is assaulted, the punishment is not 7 years, but the slaughter of cow or even possession of the of that meat can lead to 7 years. Thirdly, what happened in Una in Gujarat, wherein those beatings of those Dalits have gone into each and every household of India, so the government realized that they have suffered huge political damage. And now the Prime Minister speaks about it. We hope that it will lead to walk the talk, because his talk of pink revolution, his respective governments making such stringent laws, and seeing losing political ground in Gujarat must have forced the Prime Minister to make that statement. I can only say, hum khaak ho jayenge tumko khabar hone tak.